Hello guys, in this tutorial I will talk about Java break statement. So what does mean by Java break statement? Java break statement, what it will do is it will break your execution of program based on certain conditions, and mainly we use for loop break, because loop is the one which will run multiple times. So you want to break the loop based on certain conditions, we can go for break in the Java. Here, look at the example. You have a for loop, and the moment you will encounter I is equal to 5, break the for loop. So what this guy will do, it will break your for loop and your program will get terminated. That is the reason. If you look at the output, you will get only till 1, 2, 3, 4. You will not get outcome after that. Ideally this should print 10 times, but it will get printed only four times, because the moment it will see I is equal to 5, your loop will get terminated. Similarly here, I am taking an example of while conditions. Again, while is used for iterate multiple times certain code. So while loop is basically we use to iterate a certain code multiple times. So again here, while I is equal to 0, while true. So when I say while true, I am hard coding the data while true. If I have not put any conditions within the while loop, this code will get executed infinite time. It will never break. Okay, so whenever you are writing that while true, which means it should go always inside the while block, then you need to have some decision maker, otherwise this program will never stop. So while true, come inside, check for I is equal to 5. If 5, break the while loop, otherwise continue, and go down and do I plus plus. So again, this is post increment, you will get outcome I is equal to 1. So you will get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, because you have a post increment and I am printing in the next line. So it will come inside when 0, outcome will be 1. For 1 it will come inside, outcome is 2. For 2 it will come inside, outcome will be 3. For 3 it will come inside, outcome is 4. For 4 it will come inside, outcome will be 5. For 5 when it will try to come inside, it will match I is equal to 5. And it will terminate your while loop. So that's how your while loop will get terminated, and this termination is done by the break statement, right? So break statement is very important part when you are trying to terminate any loop in the Java. And with this, we are done with break in Java.